Hi everyone, how are you? Hope you're doing well. Welcome back to my channel. Today, Natalya and I have driven from Palmy to Napier for a couple days. We just arrived and we're staying at an Airbnb. This is our little patio. And I'll show you our room. So you walk in here. It's got the TV and the little nook. Bed.
There's Wi-Fi
and aircon and a heater.
I turned the heater on when we came in.
What's this?
What's behind that curtain? Nothing.
Oh.
What is it?
It's not nothing.
Oh, it's a wardrobe.
I thought it was a window.
Okay.
Ooh, okay.
TV.
Umbrella.
Yeah, this bit is very cute. Love that.
Look.
Oh, hot boiler thingy.
Hot water bottle.
Hot water bottle. And this is the bathroom. Love it.
We're going to just relax a little bit and then we'll go and get dinner. What's the time?
10 to 7.
10 to 7, so it's later than when I'd normally have dinner already.
Yeah,
same. So we'll probably just head off soon. We just wanted to bring our bags here first.
Yeah.
I brought some cards.
Quite cute, actually. Did you?
Yeah. Oh, I see what you mean about the door. I was like, what do you mean? You kept saying little door. I was like, what do you mean?
Look, a little bit of this. It looks bigger. But that's just
tiny. So yeah, we are here for 2 nights, tonight and tomorrow night. We're going to hopefully go to the aquarium. There's
a prison.
Yeah, there's a prison that we want to go visit. It's shut now, but you can go and do tours through it. Mm. And then eat food and see some sights.
See where else, what do you say when something takes you?
See where the...
Something takes you, eh? What's the word?
I don't know, wind blows.
The road.
The road.
See, the road takes you.
I don't know. Just see what happens, eh?
Yeah.
We'll update you when we're at dinner.
Stay tuned.
So we just pulled in to where we were originally gonna go there for dinner. It was quite busy though when we walked in, and there was only one table right in the middle. And it was real busy. So we decided to we're gonna go into town and try to find somewhere else. I can't remember which way. Oh, that way. So yeah, we'll see if we find somewhere else.
I'm so hungry.
MasterChef, what's the review?
I've got the fries here, the mac and cheese. See? It's gonna be sour.
It's a bit. This is a blind reaction. Smells good. Is it bacon?
It's not bacon.
It's good though? We got two thinking.
I don't really know what to think of it.
She got
a spring roll. That's what it's called.
Yeah, spring roll.
And the waitress said it was really nice. So
yeah.
I trusted them. I'm really nervous.
To
place. I just don't know what to expect. It's not awful. Like, I've just never had it before. I got some fries as well. Yeah. Pretty good.
Good morning. We just woke up.
Morning.
It's the next day, obviously. It's like 9, nearly 9. Yeah, we're gonna get up and get ready. Not sure what we're gonna do first or whatever, but
hope the day as it comes.
What best friends are they making pajamas?
Natalya's gonna have a shower now.
Yeah, thanks. See you later.
Oh my goodness. I don't know what to wear today. Got out of the aquarium. We felt a bit bad
for the puffer fish.
For all of the fish.
Yeah.
The big turtle.
Wasn't a little
tank. But I mean, it's cool for us, but I feel bad for them.
Yeah.
I thought it was over quite quick as well. Like, yeah. Maybe you walked too fast.
I don't think it was worth $24.
No.
Maybe 12.
Yeah.
But yeah. It was still cool though.
Yeah, we're just lying here.
Enjoying the scenery. Because you don't get this in Palmy.
No, you don't. Forgot sunglasses.
Yeah.
Found a walk on Google and
Doble Reserve.
Yeah, it's up
Doble.
It's around there. So we're gonna do that. We just had a nap for a while. We were just at the Airbnb after lunch and now gonna go for a walk. Change outfits.
Change pants.
We just ended up going up a mountain. We made it to the top with a lovely tour guide with a dog named Angus. It didn't take too long to actually get up here. My car's like all the way. Stealing my car, but anyway, we made it up. Now we're gonna walk it back down
on the other side.
Woo!
Chicken burgers looks better than last night.
Good morning.
Morning.
It's the next day. We just went up the mountain again, made it to the top. There's our tree from yesterday that we were sitting at, and we're dead again.
Yeah.
It was harder this time because we expected or knew what was going to happen.
Yesterday we had friends to distract us.
Yeah, that's true. said that we wanted to eat healthy. Look. We got these. From this place, yeah. So nice. I'll put a clip in.
Can you press the bell?
Yeah. Oh, there's a person. So, you probably just saw a few clips in the prison.
It's quite scary,
to be honest.
This is a black room. But we're just too scared to go in. It's like pitch black.
Yeah.
Should I open it?
Yeah. Imagine coming here on Halloween, bro.
Yeah, no. No way.
We're gonna do an escape room as well. Oh, there's all the escape room.
Oh, that one's light too. That one's got air conditioning.
This one is dark. No way.
Okay, right.
What's in there? See? Oh my goodness, what is that? And then
this is the
dome?
This is where the guard stands and they can look down all the corridors.
Yeah.
Make sure everybody's behaving.
But, yeah.
So this is our room we gotta get out of.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Out from We need to get in there. Why? Okay, thank you.
This is the room that we have to get out of.
Three. Okay, here you go. You go. Which one
was it for?
Oh, that.
Okay, hey, okay.
This one?
I think so. Is it? Oh!
Ooh.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Okay.
Okay. But it works.
Oh my.
Getting nervous, it's so close.
Not here.
So we made it out of the prison, but we didn't get out of the escape room. We ran out of time.
We were on a good.
We did better than I thought. Like, we got a few things opened, but there's a couple of things that didn't make sense. And when he gave us a clue, it was like, how are we ever gonna get it?
Yeah.
But anyway, we didn't make it out, but we did pretty good.
Yeah, and it was fun.
Yeah, and so the tour, the walk around the prison was quite scary, but it was really interesting, and the escape room was fun.
Yeah,
it wasn't scary.
Yeah, because they were saying how we were going to be put in a cell, so we were both getting scared. But then we were in like this office, maybe?
Yeah, it was supposedly a sheriff's office or something, or one of the guards' office. But yeah. And then now we're in Flaxmere, where we're just visiting some of Natalia's family quickly.
Yeah.
But we've got to go because Natalia has to be back for something tonight. So we're just going to drive home and then, that's it.
And that's a wrap on our road trip.
Yes. Just dropped Natalya off at home. Now I'm driving home. And I'll see the dogs. It's 5:30, so I'm not sure if Jake will be home. He probably won't be home yet, but see him when he gets home. I'm glad that I videoed some of it to remember and look back on. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.